Well, this is about 10 minutes after the start of this video, I think. The battery I had in it has given up the ghost. It's really, really struggling. So it shut off automatically. And in this heat, who can blame it? I'll put a new battery in.